Hey guys, what's going on? Lucky here.
Back over here at Churches. It's the middle of the week. Nothing here. Well, almost nothing. Clean 69 over there. And we're gonna dial it in. Last time we did this whole thing, the fuel pump was running out of gas, so I've changed that. Changed a bunch of other stuff, and now Sean's gonna dial it in. This should be cool. That sounded cool.
Yeah, it's still wanted to lean out up top though. Yeah.
If you look closely at the fuel pressure gauge, you'll see it drop down to around 40 PSI. It needs to stay really close to 60 or maybe a little bit above. It only took me a couple of minutes to realize that I had run a wire that was too small to the fuel pump way back when I originally wired the car. I put in a larger gauge wire and the problem was solved.
So that was it?
That was it. 591 horsepower.
you fix that?
Well, that's the conservative correction factor. You went with the less conservative correction factor. I try one some more time.
So that was done with $3 of wire and a 1 55-cent butt connector?
Yeah.